What's going on, friends and gamers? Welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Hopefully you guys are enjoying these episodes, and if you guys do want to see more episodes and more content from me in general, please make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, also give a like rating down below. And without further ado, let's dive right into it. Alright guys, so first thing, I'm so sorry about that. I don't have like the first half of the level. There was a bunch of like side, like just small stuff that you had to do. I was playing through the level and my game just completely froze on me. So I had to stop it and delete the past recording, and it for some reason made me start over this whole level. So let's cross our fingers that it does not do this again. Yeah, let's try this again here. But I don't know what the heck happened. I was doing something in this level, and it just completely froze. So there's a couple sections missing from this level. There's a section before this where you try and like enter this part of the level, and then there's a part at the Millennium Falcon that happens. But like I said, I'm sorry guys, but I can't really help it because my game just completely crashed. And it froze. I don't know what happened. But, like I said, let's hope, let's cross our fingers that this time it will not freeze. Alright, so, switch to Mr. Finn. Build this platform on the right here. It's going to allow us to get the turkey. Alright, and this is like the first issue I've had with like a game on the PS5, like freezing up like that. I mean, I've had it like bad to the point where like I'm playing a game and the game crashes, and the game crashes, right, and it like shuts the whole system off. So at least it wasn't that bad. At least I can still kind of fix this. It's just like the couple beginning sections you guys won't get to see. But like I said, it's not like very important to the story or anything. Those beginning parts. Alright, so now we're gonna need BB-8. And maybe if I like play these characters differently or something, hopefully it won't freeze up again. I'm really crossing my fingers that this is not like freeze up, because that would suck to have to restart this a second time. Alright, get that one. And then the coffee's gonna go through the tubes here. Alright, and then switch to a different character than last time. Destroy this, and then gonna, yeah, here, do this. And then we're gonna get the coffee cup, and then it's gonna take us to a cutscene.
I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Alright, here we go. So, this is the part I got stuck at last time. So, hopefully, this does not get stuck again. I have to come over here, and then he's going to offer this quick little mission where I have to do, like, some target practice stuff. Alright. Let's cross our fingers. Alright, there we go. I'm not gonna jinx it yet. I think... Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, I'm sorry guys, I didn't mean to talk over that cutscene either. I'm just not gonna jinx it, and hopefully it'll let me do the rest of the level.
I don't know where I'm going. Or why.
So I don't know if the actual like battle on Takodana happens in this level, or if it's just Rey, she discovers the lightsaber, and then the next level is the battle on Takodana. Alright, what we got here? Need BB-8. Which way am I going? Left? Right? Alright, I need this to get the gate up. I'm probably sure about that. Probably sure. I mean, I'm sure about that. Not turning out to be the best episode. Hopefully things will get better for us. Alright, switch back to BB-8. Do this quick little puzzle here. Alrighty. So this is definitely going to be a shorter episode because of the stuff that happened at the beginning. But, like I said, let's just hope and cross our fingers that this never happens again.
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids are here to prepare locating.
Although, I'd be open to persuasion.
Alright. Build this.
I'm just trying to assist you. You'll feel better once I'm done.
I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it?
I think we just have to pull this switch around. Alright. Do I just have to get these guys facing forward? What? Oh, I think I remember this. So... what? There we go. So now I gotta lock that one where it's at, and then spin the one on the left towards the front. There we go. Then now BB-8. And get this door unlocked for us. Alright, that's for a mini kit. Not gonna bother with that for now. A nice big area to explore in here. Alright, so the first thing I am seeing is this thing here. Alright, and whatever this does. So there's like four different things that it's gonna do here. So let's go this way. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to do that one yet. Maybe this one. Alright, so that's gonna provide me with one gear.
Found a cog.
That's part of it.
Alright, so how do I... how do I get up here? Huh. Does this have anything to do with it? Ah, yep, there we go. Alright, so now we can get across this area. And we've got the ladders in case we mess up here. Need to switch back. And pull this up again. I'm pulling up. Alright, there we go. Alright, so this should do it. And I need BB-8 to do this switch one last time. This part's just kind of annoying. Alright, switch back to Ray. Okay, what the heck? Switch back. What in the world? Alright, now, there we go. Oh my gosh, why is this so annoying? Kinda sucks. Alright. I honestly think that, like, this in general, like, was not my, one of my least favorite levels to do. Alright, let's see what this does. Probably gonna pull it forward or backward. Let's go backward. Let's see what happens. Is that gonna unlock this gate down below? Alright, so let's get the second gear. And that should be good. Alright, now let's build this part.
That should be it now, BB-8.
Alright, what does this do now?
That's it. That's the symbol. Whatever it is, it's close.
Quiet girl. Hush now. Shush it. There's no place like home. One quarter portion.
Ray?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's. And his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order.
Alright guys, there we go. Part number 6, Moss's Castle, free play unlocked. Brings us to a total of 531,960 studs, 29% completed. And let's see what we got. No red power brick, and no mini kits, I believe. Got 1 out of 3 gold bricks. Let's see, got the Takodana Cruiser, Takodana Skipper, Takodana Cruiser Micro, and the Skipper Micro. And we got the Takodana variant of Rey, and a bunch of random characters again. Just a bunch of characters that they added to fill up the space here. And that's it. Alright, that's gonna do it. Anyways guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Please, if you guys enjoyed the video, subscribe, like, share with a friend, and do all that other fun stuff. Make sure to drop a comment down below, and I will see you guys on the next video. As always, stay cool, stay fresh, and stay gaming.